IRS2Go app, frequently asked questions. In today's world of electronic streamlining and technological advances, there is an app for everything, and the IRS is no exception. The IRS2Go app allows for a less challenging tax season experience. If you're one of the many taxpayers that files tax returns electronically, you were in luck. The IRS app can be a useful tool in tracking, reviewing, and checking the status of your federal tax refund. Here are some additional details about how you can use the IRS2Go app this tax season. What is the IRS2Go app? Many taxpayers don't know about the IRS2Go app and how it was created to fill the much-needed gap in technology features for the IRS. Fortunately, the app is easy to use thanks to its multiple well-designed features and is compatible with your mobile device. Taxpayers can log in to the app to make a payment on taxes owing. If you are owed money back, you can check the status of your tax refund. You can also find low-cost or free tax preparation offers. Can I use the IRS2Go app to file my taxes? Regretfully, you still cannot use the app to submit or file taxes, but the app undoubtedly makes tracking your filing easier and a bit less stressful. Are there any additional features the IRS app can provide? Additional benefits include free tax tips every day during the official tax season and up to 3 times a week during the summer. Important details and critical explanations regarding IRS policies that impact taxpayers just like you. Free sign up for other information like tax credits, e-filing, and important tax season deadlines. Users can also obtain contact information for IRS offices and social media updates. IRS2Go can help you generate login security codes for various IRS online services, allowing them to be retrieved through IRS2Go instead of receiving a text message. How do I download the IRS2Go app? One of the more frequent questions we get about the IRS app is, how much does it cost? If you are one of the thousands that want an answer to that question and you are short on cash, there is no need to worry. The IRS is currently offering the IRS2Go app as a free download with both English and Spanish language options. Android users, visit Google Play to download the free IRS2Go app. Apple users, IRS2Go for iOS is available from the App Store. How do I make tax payments on the IRS app? We all know it can be a painful experience when you owe money to the IRS. However, having the ability to easily and conveniently use their mobile-friendly payment options makes the experience a bit less painful. If you happen to owe the IRS this year, try using the IRS2Go app to make free payments on your tax bill. The easy-to-use IRS Direct Pay platform can take payment directly out of a savings or checking account. Additionally, the app notifies you when the payment has been submitted. Does the IRS app take debit or credit card payments? Most of us prefer to use debit or credit cards to make payments. If you are one of those folks, you can still use the IRS2Go app. In most cases, payment processors charge the cardholder a usage fee. However, in some cases, you may be able to deduct that fee from your taxes. As soon as you would like to make your credit or debit card payment, simply click on the app's Payments button. The app also provides quick links to other information like how to pay in monthly installments or how to pay less than the amount you owe. Can I use the IRS app to check the status of my refund? It can seem like getting your tax refund takes forever, but there is no need to be anxious when you have the IRS app. All you have to do is push the refund status button to find out quickly and easily what the status of your tax refund is. Keep in mind, you will need to enter a social security number, tax filing status, and the amount of your anticipated refund. Taxpayers should also be aware that the IRS typically sends out most tax refunds in 21 days or less. With e-filed returns, taxpayers can check refund status on the app within 24 hours of filing. With paper tax returns, it can take 4 weeks or more to get a refund. Are there other ways to check the status of my refund? There is more than one method for verifying the status of tax refunds. The IRS website offers a handy tool called Where's My Refund? This also allows you to use the same information listed above to check on the status of your tax refund. If you are one of the unlucky few that hasn't heard anything or received your federal income tax refund within 21 days of electronic filing or 6 weeks after the paper filing, you will need to reach out and contact the IRS by telephone. What if I need tax preparation assistance with my taxes? The inability to speak English or an income of less than $55,000 a year qualifies certain taxpayers for free assistance from Volunteer Income Tax Assistance, otherwise known as VITA. VITA provides assistance for taxpayers in the completion of tax returns electronically. They can also answer basic filing questions and refund questions. Elderly taxpayers who are above the age of 60 can also get tax assistance from the IRS via a program called TCE, or Tax Counseling for the Elderly. Both programs can be found in community centers, schools, shopping malls, and other locations across the country where seniors and special needs taxpayers can find them. The IRS2Go app can help you locate the nearest place where you can get the tax assistance that you need. For those that don't qualify for either of the special programs, VITA or TCE, there are many self-preparation assistance sites that help individuals file tax forms for free with assistance from a specially certified IRS-trained volunteer. Is the IRS app worth downloading? Undoubtedly, the IRS2Go app can be a useful tool for most taxpayers. Additionally, people who don't have the time or patience for the Internal Revenue Service's complicated website can use the app to quickly and efficiently address most common tax questions and concerns. Taxpayers need to be aware that the app is not perfect and adjust your expectations accordingly. The app does not offer most of the handy tools and calculators that can be found on the main IRS website. Moreover, some users have expressed concerns about privacy issues. Of course, the government states the app is safe and has secure access. However, if a taxpayer fails to clear their screen, a potential identification thief might be able to access private and confidential tax information. IRS2Go says information doesn't match. This is easily the most common issue with the app, but it is typically easy to fix. Double check each entry. The mobile application has pre-filled drop-down menus, which are convenient. This also makes it easy to pick the wrong tax year or filing status. Any mismatch in these and you won't be able to log in. If you get a mismatch warning, simply try again. Make sure you enter the correct refund amount if you are checking your refund status.